up for trying. She lay in Plymouth Sound. Blue Peter at her foremast head, for she was outward bound. We were waiting there for orders to send us far from home. Our orders came for Rio and thence around Cape Horn. When we arrived at Rio, we prepared for heavy gales. We set up all our rigging, boys, and bent on all new sails. From ship to ship they cheered us as we did sail along, and wished us pleasant weather in the rounding of Cape Horn. While beating off my gallant straits, it blew exceeding hard. While short men sailed, two gallant tars fell from the top sail yard. By angry seas the ropes we threw from their poor hands was torn. We were forced to leave unto the sharks that prowled around Cape Horn. Round the Horn, me boys, we had some glorious days. And very soon our killick dropped in Valparaiso Bay. Then pretty girls came down to us, I solemnly declare. They're far before them Plymouth girls with their long and curly hair. Of a jolly sailor when he spends his money free. They'll laugh and sing and merry, merry be, and have a jovial spree. And when your money 'tis all gone, they won't on you impose. They are not like them Plymouth girls that'll pawn and sell your clothes. To Valparaiso, and farewell for a while. Likewise to all them Spanish girls along the coast of Chile. And if ever I live to be paid off, I'll sit and sing this song. God bless them pretty Spanish girls we left around Cape Horn. God bless them pretty Spanish girls we left around Cape Horn.